Welcome to the Somerset Berkley Regional High School Performing Arts Center and the 43rd Annual Musictown Concert Night. I am Ira Schaefer. I am the Coordinator of Fine Performing Arts. Welcome to the high school. We kick off the Musictown festivities with the ball on October 6th, where the Musictown Court was announced. I would like to recognize the Musictown Queen Committee Chairperson, Mrs. Helen Soa, for all of her hard work. So a big round for Mrs. Soa. Now it's my pleasure to introduce this year's court. Our Musictown Miss Congeniality is Miss Kara Knuth. Our Musictown Princess is Haley Langton. Our Musictown Queen is Miss Haley Chase. And our Musictown King is Mr. William Medeiros. And I'm actually going to turn it over to the King. He's going to have some words for you.
Good evening. I'd like to thank you all for coming to Musictown Concert Night. And if you weren't here last Thursday, we had our Musictown Pops Night, in which case you missed the concert band, the jazz band, and our show choirs. And also, last Saturday we had Musictown Kiddies Day. All the kids came out, had fun with the marching band, had fun with Darth Vader. It's a great time. And so I'd just like to thank you all again for coming, and I'm going to turn it over to our queen, Miss Haley Langton. Miss Haley Chase.
Alrighty, well, good evening, everyone. I'd like to start off by saying how honored I am of being crowned the 43rd Musictown Queen. It's a true blessing. So tonight we'll be seeing performances from Symphonic Wind Ensemble, Orchestra, String Ensemble, Concert Choir, and Chorale. This Saturday, October 22nd, is the Grand Day Festival Parade, which kicks off at 12:30. So this Saturday, 12:30, and later that night at 5 p.m. will be the Nesba Show here on the football field. So I hope you all enjoy your night. Thank you.
Okay, thank you to the court. So Saturday we have six or seven marching bands in the parade itself, and then for the Nesba show we have Dighton, Rehoboth, Portsmouth, Durfee, Falmouth, Framingham, Norwood, New Bedford, Mansfield, Case, and of course our own Somerset Berkley Blue Raider marching band, so we hope you can make it to that show. Special thanks to our administration, Superintendent Mr. Schoonover, Principal Mr. Lanzicki, and the Assistant Principals, Mrs. Brelsford and Mrs. DeCudo, as well as the Somerset Berkley School Committee and the communities of Berkley and Somerset for their continued support of the arts. Big hand for them. Thank you. As always, I have to also thank the Somerset Friends of Music who worked tirelessly to help the music program on all levels, K through 12. Thank you. Big hand for them as well. You've heard me say it before, a big hand for you guys, the parents, who've been doing this for years and years and toting them around and bringing their instruments, their clothing. Big hand, thank you for all your help. Without you, we can't do this. Okay, so please be sure to silence your electronic devices. If you need to leave, please do so between musical selections or between groups. At this time, I would like to present the Somerset Berkley Regional High School Symphonic Wind Ensemble under the direction of Mr. David M. Marshall.
again. And welcome to the Symphonic Wind Ensemble's portion of tonight's concert. My name is William Adiris, and I am the Symphonic Wind Ensemble and Concert Band President. This evening, the Symphonic Wind Ensemble will present to you the finishing results of all the hard work put in over the past 5 weeks. We cordially remind you to remain seated during each selection and refrain from moving through the aisles until a selection has been completed. In addition, please turn off or set to silence all electronic items as tonight's concert is being digitally recorded. We thank you for your understanding and hope you enjoy tonight's performance. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to introduce to you the Somerset Berkley Regional High School Symphonic Wind Ensemble Director, Mr. David M. Marshall. Opens with the sounds of the concert chimes as a clever musical representation that explores the concept of time. Literal concepts such as asymmetric meters and rhythm are used, as well as sound effects such as the sound of ticking clocks and cuckoo birds. We hope you enjoy the time you spend listening to Timepiece by Randall Standridge. Thank you.
session selection was inspired by the composer's visit to the Air Mobility Command Museum in Denver, Delaware, which houses a Starlifter for display. First launched in 1963 to carry large military equipment loads by the Air Force, the C-141 was an essential piece of military equipment for 40 years. This piece begins as the aircraft speeds down the runway before an exciting fanfare announces its ascent into the clouds. We hope you enjoy our final selection entitled C-141 Starlifter by Randall Standridge.
Thank you.
direction of Miss Audra Aruda, the Somerset Berkley Regional High School Orchestra and String Ensemble.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the entire orchestra, we would like to welcome you all to Musictown's 43rd concert night. My name is Cameron Philippe, and I am in my second year as the orchestra president. It has been just a little over a month since school has started, and we have worked very hard preparing tonight's program for you. Our first selection features the orchestra performing the first movement from Two Scenes from the Hollow entitled Ichabod's Walk. No lie, I play this song in my car every morning. And I sing along even though there's no words. This is a great song. I hope you guys enjoy it. We would also like to welcome back Matt Dion. From this movement as an introduction to each of our two movements. Our second movement will be played after the string ensemble piece. We hope you enjoy Ichabod's Walk. We hope you enjoy.
What fearful shapes and shadows beset his path amidst the dim and ghastly glare of a snowy night. With what wistful look did he eye every trembling ray of light streaming across the waste fields from some distant window. How often was he appalled by some shrub, covered with snow, which, like a sheeted spectre, beset his very path. How often did he shrink with curdling awe at the sounds of his own steps on the frosty crust beneath his feet, and dread to look over his shoulder, lest he should behold some uncouth being tramping close behind him, and how often he was thrown into complete dismay by some rushing blast howling amongst the trees in the idea that it was the galloping Hessian on one of his nightly scourings.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all for joining us this evening, and as always, for your continued support of this incredible music program. They really are fantastic, and it's been an awesome month or so into school so far. They're a really great crew. Please give us a minute while we transition to Mr. Bianco in the chorus. Thank you.
Thank you. No set change, just a personnel change. We'll be back in 2 minutes. This group does advanced high school to college level music, almost always without a piano, which is completely a cappella. Our first tune will be When I Fall in Love with soloist Kelly Pavan. And our second tune will be Every Time I Feel the Spirit with soloists Eric Logan and Kevin Correa.